We'll start with Hooke's law and then apply it to elasticity and elastic modulus and also vertical springs. And finally, we'll talk about different types of stress in materials.